this way.
We're going to the zoo.
Yeah, but I pressed it first and then I pressed record.
Does it say record?
Yeah. You all right? Are you okay? Huh? Hi. Say hi. Hi. Hi, Rach. What's up?
Hi.
Okay. You all right, Nicole? Oh, you look happy. Nicole, take it easy, hon.
I think I take better movies than you.
Look, you just moved. You believe it?
Oh, a bear! Yeah, we just passed him. Uh huh.
Where?
Oh, laying over there. Uh huh.
Monkey.
How would you like? Laying down. I knew camels laid down.
Animal again. Animal again.
Everybody ready?
Yep, let's go.
Oh, I mean
camels.
All right, come on. When are we going to find
him? He looks really old. Oh, clear. Here's a good one here. He's moving around over here.
Oh, where's he going?
He just went in.
Here he comes. Nicole, come here. Look, big.
He's
a
jaguar.
Come on. Oh, he's so pretty.
Hi, Nicole. Hi, Rachel. All right, where do we go now?
That way. Oh, he's up. And he's up.
I want to see a monkey.
Yeah.
I see a monkey right there. There's one.
Oh.
I want to see a monkey.
All right, over here.
All right, let's go.
Come on. Watch the puddle there.
There's a
monkey. All right, honey.
Rachel, look at this guy. Right here.
Get an itch? Here he comes.
Okay, next animal.
Please.
Is that a fake one?
No, he's real. He's just thinking about something. I don't know what he's doing. He's just standing there.
Hello.
Look at that again.
Yeah, they have a wire around.
Oh, sure. There he's moving now.
It's a beautiful zoo.
It's really nice and it's clean.
Yeah, clean it.
We've never been here before.
Look, yeah.
Pretty.
The setting is gorgeous.
Look,
it sure is. I've always heard about it. Finally got a chance to get here.
Look, Tim.
Look at the monkeys. 1, 2, 3. 4.
Look, there's one right over there too. Nicole, do you want to go home? I don't believe you're acting like this. I don't believe it.
Pretty, Rachel. Oh, neat.
Look at the animal.
Rachel.
That looks like a llama. Is your name Mr. Llama? What are you eating there, buddy? You're a big llama.
Big mommy.
You know, they ignore us after a while.
Big mommy.
What? I think they're happy.
Yeah, this is my baby.
I don't think they're happy. They're too.
Yeah.
These were on the news.
Yeah.
Yeah. Bell wants to play that fight.
I love that, don't you?
Hey, Mr. Turtle. We'll call you Shelly.
I love him. Can you get me another turtle?
Yeah, as soon as one comes to our house, okay?
Bye-bye, Mr. Turtle. So pretty. Hello, baby. How you doing?
Good.
Courage. Hi. Hi, Daddy. Hi.
Good morning. Rachel, look what Mommy's doing. Just taking a minute.
All we need is some light.
Daddy's going to kill Mommy, man.
No.
Wow.
Turn the lights on, will you, Nicole? So pretty, kids. Oh, Rachel. Do you love your thumb? I know. Your bloody nose is all gone.
I wonder why she had a bloody nose.
Hi, Nicole. It was from the cold weather. It was too cold in here. It was like 60 degrees in here. Right, Rach?
Yeah.
What are we going to do today? Do they have room service, like coffee? Are you sure? I'm beat. I didn't sleep much. But we know you guys did. Well, let's say goodbye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye, Daddy. I'm fading.
Sunrise.
Those fighting the injury epidemic thing are enemy.
A few minutes and then stop it.
Oh, well, it just went once.
Hi,
where are you going, Rach?
Hi, Mommy.
Hi, Nicole. What's she doing over there?
That's good, Nicole.
Hi.
Hi.
What are you doing?
Taking your picture.
I know how to swim.
Yes, let me see you do the backstroke. Go backwards. All right.
Very good, Nicole.
That part's the beam side. You know what? Yesterday, when I jumped in, I hurt my knee. Going to the beam side. Watch this, Mommy. Watch.
Yay! Battery, 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 battery.
Alright, finish it up and bring back. You want me to go plug it in right now?
No. What, right now? You mean in a room?
Yeah.
What time is it, hon?
It's 9:15.
Well, when we go back to the room, okay? We have about 90 minutes. Well, how long?
Well, we don't need the whole 70 minutes.
No, I know. It'll be about 35 minutes.
Hi.
Hi. Oh! So where are you at, Cleve?
By the pool.
Which one?
Left.
At Cape May?
Cape May.
Okay. And you slept good last night.
Slept like a baby.
Great.
Alright.
Yeah, we had fun last night.
How's your thing feel?
Fine. What are you doing on the steps like that? Huh? Hi, Googaloo. Hi, honey. Would you fall down the steps?
No.
What are you doing there? Huh? Say hi to the people.
Hi.
Hi. You're on film. Taking your picture now. You're so cute.
Daddy, touch that.
What touch bar?
Feet touch. That one is feet.
Here, here's my foot. Are we gonna go to Grandmom's today? And Nicole too?
Yeah.
We just had to find her, huh?
Yeah.
Look at me, hon. I like that outfit you have on. We have to go find Nicole?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go find her.
Up.
Come on.
Up.
Come on, let's go find her.
Up.
Oh, Rachel, I didn't say go over there. Come on, let's go look for her. Go out the door. Hi.
No shoes.
No shoes. Oh, okay. Let's just peek out the door. Peek out the door. Let's see. Is she out there? No. Where is she? Over at Amber's house?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Uh-huh. Where Daddy?
He's doing a job right now. He went on a job. Let me see.
Mommy?
I don't see her anywhere.
Inside. Come on. Letting bugs in.
I'm letting bugs in? Oh, sorry. Okay, now let's go to Grandma's now.
Okay.
All right?
All right.
Okay.
Bye. Hi.
Hi. So here we are at Grandma's house.
Uh-huh.
And now we are going to see, oh, how pretty. What a nice.
Hey.
Oh, yes. Rachel, take it easy, will you? Let's see if we can find Grandma. I know I will find her. Are you sitting down?
No.
Good.
Hi. There I am.
Oh, you're
not
so cute.
My glory.
Aw. You have a nice house. Too. What a nice room. Do you like your house?
I love my house.
That's great.
I love you too.
Aw, I love you too. You're so cute.
A little picture bug over here.
Hi, honey. A little wild, huh? Hi, Nicole. That's a girl. What the heck?
Mixing her drink again.
Can we go outside and see Ernie?
No.
Yeah, I think you should.
Okay, here we go. Let's see if we can find him. Oh, here's the man. Here he is. Hi, Ern. What's up? Great day in the morning.
Yeah.
Oh, this is your natural state at the sink. Hey.
You're going to have to get your tomato for you.
Oh, this is more like it.
Pasta.
This is better like this.
Are you? Is that on?
Yeah.
Take it home.
No, I like it, don't you?
No, I don't like to be on that.
You never did you?
No.
Aw. No. Let me get a close-up shot. Aw. Blue eyes. I see black and white now, but it'll be all...
But you'll see all the living color, won't you?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
What?
Taking it all. Taking it all in.
Hey.
Easy.
Michelle needs a tomato for her sauce she's gonna make today. We have one or two tomatoes to spare.
So cozy in here.
For more information, call 696.
Come on, stop pushing.
100. And our offering is right here on WRBR. And of course, on your digital dial, you'll find us at 104.9. And right now, you'll find some great music for you. That's right.
All right.
Don't keep walking over here.
Where should we go? Do you want to take our bus?
It's all right. Don't worry about me.